Okay guys, first of all, very good morning all of you. So in this class, I am going to discuss with you the exam point of view very important topics. Okay, in the third unit, that is third unit is your HTML. So HTML tags. How many HTML tags are there? There are many HTML tags are there. So in that, the data tag is also very important. Data tag is from here. This is your HTML document. Okay, in the HTML document role, not HTML, assume that this one is your web page. This is your web page. Okay, your web page role. So in this web page, you can insert the table also. Where you want, then you can add. In which location you want, then you can add. By using the attributes. Assume that it is a web page which contains many content, the paragraph tag, how will I use that? Here, you want to display the table here. If you table display, not have it. Table actually, meaning this is called as a table tag. This is table. So if you want to insert a table in a web page, then we require a table tag. Okay. In web page logo, new table display not the target to under. We require a tag. Which tag? Table tag. The table tag is represented like this. These are tags. They are. These are tags. Under that name will be table. Okay, then we can say this one is a table tag. Okay, let us see how to use these table tags. Okay. Before going to the table tag, first we need to know what are the attributes for the table tag. As you can see, attributes. Attributes are nothing but a characteristics or a properties. Attributes are mainly characteristics or a properties. For example, what are the characteristics of Nikhil? What are the characteristics of Nikhil? Nikhil is, I think so, his height is 5.3 and his weight is 55 and his name is Nikhil and his address is Sonawale and his color is white. So these all are the characteristics or the properties of Nikhil. So like that, you can also say that is a attribute. Okay, attributes are nothing but the characteristics or the properties. So let us see what are the properties or characteristics of table. Table the characteristics are everything. Table height is the height of the table, width of the table, size spacing of the table, as well as border of the table, border color of the table. These all are the characteristics or properties of the table. Just to only creating a table is not enough, but you also add the characteristics for the table. Okay, table color add madidiri. Table height kodthiri table width kodthiri table border kodthiri table alignment. Alignment means what? Left alignment, right alignment, middle alignment. Okay, so you need to apply these all the characteristics. Okay, you have to give the tag at least two characteristics are apply not. Okay, it may be any kind of a tag, that is paragraph tag and frame tag, table tag, form tag. Different kinds of tags are there. Okay, when you are using, when you are writing the different types of tags, at least you 2 to 3 characteristics you need to mention that. Then only they can give a out of 4 marks. Okay, just for table tag and mark it up under one table and to create tag. But now we have table A, table color, table border, table border color. They have. So we need to learn the attributes for the table. What are the attributes? That is alignment. Alignment means what? This table is there. This is, I'm here now. This is my left. This is my left. This is my right. And this is the center. Exactly center and to say layer. We change all. So actually I want the table in the left side. Okay. I want the table in the left side. Then you can provide the align. That is left. Okay. Then border. Border mean make the border make. Yeah. You can create a border as well as you can give the border color that is red. Self spacing. Just make the self spacing up. You can add a 30. Another 30 space increase up. The cell padding. Padding is very good. Idu thick aanu. Idu border ala. This border ala thick aanu thodu. Ning thodu like this. Ninge thodu like this. This is called as a padding. Adu border ala thala dodu dodu dodu. That is called as a padding. Spacing means for the even column. This is first column. This is second column. This is third column. So between these columns, yes, the space take. That is called as the self spacing. These are the cells. Cell second, third, fourth. So these all are the square or the no square. Adavala, you chopped off cell. So those are called as the cells. These cell spaces should be. This is first cell. And this one is a second cell. If I require a space, I should make it. I require a space 30. Or another space of 30 display. But the cell padding means what a each you could yes, yes to pad it. Means what a yes, yes to defense. Means other two. Border with color, yes to thick your weight. That is called as a padding width plus height. Yes to make the width of 300, height has to be 400. So these all are the characteristics or a properties of a table. Yeah, video is recording. Don't worry about that one. Let's see how to create a table in a web page. These are the attributes of length code. Okay, I'm creating. This is HTML page, HTML document. Okay, this is the web page. This is the web page. A second page. Doc type, next, head, next, title, hello, title close, okay, visible, title close, next, body is open here. So in this body only, I'm creating a table. Okay, that is table. I'm creating my table. It's part of the temporary. Sorry. Table close. Sorry, the body will have a table create. Actually, table in the body section, no. This is head section. This is head section. This one is body section. And this one is the end section. Or also you can say this one as a tail section. Okay. In this body section only, we should display the table. The body or the table. Table create. Okay. It should table create. Now, table header. Table definition, table row, okay. No, don't break. Then another row. Table tr. Table contains a sub. Ignore the table level. Table level. You can carry row on that. This is first row. This one is second row. This one is fourth row. Fifth row, sixth row. You can carry table row. That is TR. Getting or not? If you are creating a row, then you require a TR tag in a table. Okay? This is TR. Then, what is table heading? Table heading and a table header. table header means what? Eleven three, 1, 2, 3, 4. 11 by 3. You are creating a student table. Assume that you are creating a student table. So, what is the first one? Student name, student address, student phone number. Okay. Either the name, but it is address and a phone number are the headers. Are the headers. So, TR this one. These are the headers. That is name, address, and a phone number. Ha ha, okay. Next. Sorry, not table header. These are table definition. This is a table row. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is a table definition. Okay, defining this one. That's it. That is table definition. Then what is table header? This one is a table header. T H. You need to create a table header. Okay, next category. This one is a table row. These are the table definition. That is TD. TD. You require a TD tag. Then this one is a table header. The heading of the table is, I am creating a student table. No? Then student is a heading of this table. Okay, let us see how to create a table exactly. In the web page, I am going to go to the web page. No? And in a document, I am creating a table here that will be displayed in this section. Okay, let us see. I am creating a table here. That is, table here kaanakuthi ee dream kaakon bartini. Okay guys, now I am creating a table here. So I created a table. Immediately I added some attribute for this table. The table border is one. Okay, the border color of that table is black. You want table to create as well? Yeah. This create as well. This much. Table is created. Plus, you can add the alignment also. A-L-I-N-G-N. That is center. C-E-N-T-E-R. Center happy. Close one. Now tell me, here a table is created. The border is one. Plus, border color is black, then alignment center. This table I created in the body section. Okay, in this body section, the table is created like this. One table created. Okay, that table border. This is border. Plus, that is in the center. Actually, center entry. Center, plus this color is black. It's time to create ID. Now, I need to create a table rows. For creating the rows, we require a TR tag. Okay? Before that, TR tag, I will create one header for this. Header create one. By using a heading tag. That is TH. Okay? In Baritimri, student table close TH. TH stands for table header. Okay, TH stands for table header. This is table. The header of this table is this one. No, so in this place, which display the student table. Okay. Student table. Next, I am creating a rows. For creating a rows in a table, we require a TR tag. So, create a TR. Okay. TR, yell back in another. center. You can add a alignment also. Okay, otherwise you can leave that. Okay, one TR created. TR means what? This row. One row is created here. E. Because only I created a TR, only one create made. Okay. E TR olaga I am creating the table definition. Yesterday the table definition was student table and the student name, sorry, student ID, student name, student address. Saakri umore. So I require three TDs here. Yesterday three TDs are three. Okay. The table definition TR create I do. Under this TR, under this TR olaga, under that I am creating a TD. TD, that is table definition that is serial number TD serial number next another one TD that is name okay then another one TD friend serial number name phone number okay all of close TD one name open maadidilla multiple table definition create madatrala in this row so only one time open madri only one time close madri means what td 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 table definition close diya as you can see table definition is closed backslash ada so serial number name phone number that is serial number name phone number okay now ಇದಾದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ ಎಂಟರ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ನಾ 1 2 3 ಮಹೇಶ್ ಸುರೇಶ್ ರಮೇಶ್ ಫೋನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಓಕೆ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಓಕೆ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ಅ ಟೇಬಲ್ ಡೆಫಿನೇಷನ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮುಗಿತ್ರಿ ಟೇಬಲ್ ಡೆಫಿನೇಷನ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮುಗಿತು ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪೇಜ್ align td you enter the one here okay td next name ramesh next phone number 1 2 3 close td means what okay so before this one so next I want to create a table row here the table row I create madilla so illi name madidna ಟೇಬಲ್ ರೋ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಆಮೇಲೆ ಟಿ ಡಿ ಹಾಕ್ಬೇಕು ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಐ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ಅ ಟಿಆರ್ ಟಿಆರ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಓಕೆ ಹಾ ಓಕೆ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಆಡ್ ಅ ಬಿಆರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಹಿಯರ್ ಬಿಆರ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಅ ಲೈನ್ ಬ್ರೇಕ್ ಲೈನ್ ಬ್ರೇಕ್ ನೈನ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಇದಾದ್ಮೇಲೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಲೈನ್ ಗೆ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಆಡ್ ಅ ಬಿಆರ್ ಬಿಆರ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅ ಲೈನ್ ಬ್ರೇಕ್ ಸೊ ಅದಾದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ಅನದರ್ ಒನ್ ರೋ ಟೇಬಲ್ ರೋ so I require TR tag okay so TR tag olaga table definitions beku I want to add a name serial number here next name phone number okay that is TD en hakidri one next TD that is Ramesh phone number 123 so close the R next immediately I want to another one betala so create a TR here next TD 2 td open tag next sir suresh next td that is 321 that is td close next br a hakadna serial number 2 hakte name suresh next sir 321 close okay ಎಲ್ಲ ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ ನೋಡಿ ಯೋ ಐ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟೆಡ್ ಅ ಟೇಬಲ್ Table lo isa itu, next table isa itu, then I want to close the body here. Close body, next to closer HTML. Here I want to create another one. HTML and color little. LE. HTML. Okay. Open again is close again. HTML. Like this, table will create. Okay. For creating a row, we require a table row type, that is TR type. For creating a, these are the definitions. We require a TD types. So if you want to add a table heading, then you require to, then you need to use a table heading tag, that is TH type. Nobody. Table is one tag for creating a table. For adding a header, you require a TH tag. And for adding the row, creating a row, you require a TR tag. For adding the values in that is TD tag. Illa na tag bandiru aram sa neevu web page create maadabodu. For creating a web page, at least you need to use 15 tags. So table tag contains a 4 tags under it only. Adaruvage na tags bandiru. Okay. Then other tag br also. This is fifth tag. Fifth adru line break. Then body title, this is title in this, idu title in display title times display this. If you want to add attributes for the title, we have it. Color, that is blue. Next font, that is calibri. Okay, color blue aguta, font of calibri. That's it. This is table tag, guys. Just recall once again, already explained in your classes, guys. In class, I'm not explaining anymore. Just once again, recall mastery plus ego mastery. Recall mastery. Okay. If anybody had a doubt, let me know. Three. First table create mastery. One, we require a table tag. For creating a row, we require a TR tag. For creating a header, we require a TH tag. For creating a values are the table tag. We require a table tag. This is table tag. If I was add a column for table, please, I want HTML code now. Columns, sir. These only columns, guys. Here the column enter, here the column, here the column, here the column. Okay. That is another table definition. Here only column data gitu. Here data gitu. Then that you require a location, address. Ille ni yen beku, ille on address beku. Address beku main maadik ni, ille hok beku. Ille, last Suresh adaba, phone number, ille beku ra, yel hok beku ni ille. TD SN number, TD name, TD phone number, ille TD close adaba ra, ille vage, ille on TD create maadiku. Create maadi yel beku ni ga, address. Address and khaki. Khaki TD close maadu. Ille in tarpati maadu, address. Okay, next. E address is value half with me. Andri khaki wadi. Serial number 1, Ramesh. 1, 2, 3, ille. In half with me, TD and maadi, open maadi, Bijapur. Ille display with me, Bijapur. Just for example purpose, I created only 3 columns. Okay, I created only row, only 2 row, 3 columns. If you want to add another one column, means what? You need to create a TD, that is table definition. And then TD2, Mathendri Dautri. If anybody have a doubt, let me know, guys. Now only. Okay, table tag. Inamaramu tag, you can read more class. Atadmala, how to create a web page? By using all the tags. Once again, I will explain. Don't miss the class, guys. Okay. Web page category. Web page hang. Ma'am, can we name it as row? 1, 2. No. Hangilari. Already they are created. Compiler or a software only they can that can understand TR means what row. First row, second row, third row, hangen irang ilaru. In bari deku first row hangen ilaru. Okay, just TR, TR, TR. That's it. Next, if anybody have a doubt, only 1 minute is remaining, guys. Thank you all of you. So don't miss the classes. In the next class, I will explain the frame tag as well as a form tag. Okay, form tag is very easy, which contains the many controls. That is button, checkbox, radio button. Already you know these things. Otherwise, once the head entry, other one how to create a web page. Other head run you will 10 marks on the fix banana. Other one I will explain a that's case study. Okay. Okay guys, thank you all of you. Bye bye. Any doubt? Okay, thank you. Bye bye.